Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 6, Saving Your Files in Word 2010, here on HelpDeskTV. The first time you save a document, the Save As dialog box opens. It invites you to give a file a name and choose a folder in which to store it. To save a file, you can either click the Save button, you'll find it on the Quick Access toolbar, press Ctrl S, or go to the File tab and choose Save. Now enter a descriptive name in the File Name text box. As mentioned, when you save a file for the first time, in the Save As dialog box, Office shows you the contents of your Documents folder by default. If this folder is all right for you, go ahead and click the Save button. To store the document in another folder of your choice, click the Browse folder bar in the lower left-hand corner of the dialog box to open the navigation pane and look for the folder you wish to save your document in. Here, we will save it to the desktop. And then click Save. If you have a favorite folder that you'd like to keep your files in, you can make this your default folder to save all your future documents in. All you have to do is go to the File tab and choose Options and then the Save category. In the default file location, click the Browse button and select the folder you wish to make as your default save location. Then click OK. All your documents will now be saved to that folder by default. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.